Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I have the usual Walmart and Sam's Club pickup orders. Looks like quite a bit really for what I paid this time. It was big stuff apparently because I only paid, I think the total between the two places was around 150. I will put totals, I'm going to have to just put totals popping up and down in the description box because we are getting ready to head off to another soccer game and we are out of time. So last night we babysat Isla. She stayed over, which was so fun and cute. And you guys will see some of that in my next vlog. So be looking for that. So I'll get started. On the left, we got two cases of water from Sam's. And then we have got some Angel Soft bath tissue. That's Walmart. And Sparkle. Paper towels, also Walmart. In fact, almost everything is Walmart. We didn't get much at all from Sam's this time. I think all we got was the chips, the Doritos, and the water. We have a Sam's Plus membership, which has already paid for itself. I think we've already made back 40, 50 bucks or something, and we're not even through the year yet. So it's definitely, you might want to look into that if you don't have one. You get better hours to go. You get free pickup, free shipping, things like that. That you don't get with a regular membership, I don't think. So I also, from Walmart, picked up another bag of the veggie straws. Roman's still liking those, and I eat them sometimes too. Over here, we have got two Jiffy corn muffin mixes. We just had that with homemade chicken noodle soup, and everybody was really loving those, so I got more. Some mini cucumbers. I like to snack on those. Liv does too. Some pasta sauce, but just because I always try to keep some in the house just for a quick spaghetti dinner, you know, something we can have really quick. I got some biscuits because I thought it might be nice to have breakfast for dinner. I was going to buy bacon and have bacon, eggs, and biscuits and stuff, but bacon was crazy price right now, so I did not get bacon. A can of black beans just to keep around because we add that to our taco mix, our taco mixture to make it last, you know, stretch further. And a can of this creamy chicken noodle soup for Liv. That's a quick dinner or lunch for her. She really loves it. And then I also got this, another pack of our Colby Jack sticks. And let's see, sorry about that. I had to stop for a second. Some greens for Rocky. This time we got turnip greens, I think. It probably says somewhere. Those look good though. That'll be something different for him to have so he doesn't get bored with the same greens all the time. We usually get collard greens. Roman's Lucky Charms, off-brand Lucky Charms. He likes the plain fruit snacks. And this week I'm going to have both kids just take plain. But typically I would keep the tart or tangy ones and for Liv and the original ones for Roman in the house. They're so spoiled. And but this time I decided I'm not doing that. I'm just going to get the one they can share. It's no big deal. Actually, I've been eating these too, but I need to stop that. That's, I mean, why? I don't need that. Keeps me awake at work. The sugar. All right. A double pack of au gratin potatoes. I just thought that would be good as a quick side with some chicken or something. I might make some of my Parmesan crusted chicken this week. It's really good. And that would be a good side dish. A little bag of yellow potatoes, just so we can have those on hand to cook with stuff. Roman requested the little sausage biscuits, and Jamie actually, when he ran in to get Roman's cake, which I'll show you in a second, also grabbed those for him because I forgot to add those to the grocery order. We always keep taco shells in the house too for Taco Tuesday. And we also got just one carton of eggs this week. I know, crazy, right? Usually we have 3, 4, 5, but we already had 5 in there, so I just got one. Two milks. We have a milk in there too. We're going through like 3 milks a week right now. Everybody's drinking it except me. Diet Dr. Pepper for me, and 2 pack of mouthwash and flossers, and a box of wipes. And I think, is that it? Did I miss anything? I hope I didn't. So yeah, I will put the totals down below. I believe nothing's coming in the mail. I could be wrong. Oh yeah, a box of goldfish. I did get another rainbow goldfish just because they're still on sale, just to kind of keep on hand because Roman especially loves those. And let me show you his cake for tomorrow. So I got, this is another part of this grocery order, this number 9 candle with spark, with the colors. And then this is the cake. Don't they do such a good job? I just think that is so cute with the sparkle, the sprinkles and the, and then I got this, like I said, topper. I'll pop it up here so you can see it to go on here. And then I'll show it to you. Wonder what those are. They look like gumballs. Always going to love that. So yeah. And it says happy birthday and stuff. So I just had to put just Roman on there. So anyway, I believe this was 17 something. So well worth it. All right, guys, that's it. I'll put the totals and meal plan and everything down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.